everyone. I wanted to do another Christmas makeup tutorial. This is just something that's another wearable one. Just, it's kind of like everyday makeup in my opinion, but it has some gold in it, and I tried to go for like a cranberry color, but it didn't turn out that way. So next time I'll have to like play around with it before actually trying to do it. So for this tutorial, I used the Sigma Smokescreen eyeshadow palette, and it has the colors back here. I will do a review very, very soon, but this is how it looks, and this was my first time using it, and I am in love with it, and it's just amazing. If you guys want to check out this palette, I will have the link down below for you guys. Also on my lips, I'm wearing Peekaboo Neutral Lip Pencil by NYX, and then Angel by MAC on top. So if you guys want to see how I did this look, then keep watching. So I'm sorry in advance if my camera gets blurry. It's so hard to just stay in one spot. My autofocus is so loud, so I am going to take my Too Faced Shadow Insurance, and I'm gonna prime my eyes all over, taking about that much, and I'm going to just, oops, I got some on my eyelash. I'm going to just pat this all over my eyelid, up to my brow bone, my inner corner, and my lower lash line, as I always do. Now I'm taking my Sigma Smokescreen eyeshadow palette. I just got this. I'm so excited. I can't wait to review it. This is my first time using it ever, and I love it so far. So first, I'm taking this taupey shade right here, and that's going into my crease. So I'm gonna be blending that into my crease, and this is just going to be a transition color. I'm going to blend this out as much as possible, but I'm not going to be adding too much. I'm also going to be placing that on my lower lash line. Now I'm going to take this brown shade right here, and that's going to also go in my crease. This is just going to deepen it up a little bit. Now I'm taking this Avon Super Shock, and this is an eyeliner, but I use it as a base. This is in Burnished Copper. This is how it looks. And I'm just going to apply this to the inner third of my eyelid, maybe almost about halfway. Now I'm taking this golden shade. I'm just going to pat this right on top of that base that I used. Next, I'm taking this burgundy shade in here. It's so pretty. It's like burgundy with like gold shimmer in it. And that's going to go on the rest of my eyelid. I'm also just going to kind of drag it in a little bit and blending it at the same time. That way it just kind of transitions nicely, and it's not like just a super harsh line of two different colors. Then I'm taking a blending brush and just going to start creating the outer V with this shade very lightly, because I do not want to put too much on at once and mess it up. I'm also going to apply this to my lower lash line, and it is right here. It's definitely messy, but we are going to clean that up when I am done. Next, because this look wasn't as like red as I wanted it to be, I took my Stila Luxe eyeshadow palette, and I took Marilyn, which is this middle shade right there, applied this directly over top that whole dark area. I'm also applying that to my lower lash line again, and I'm definitely gonna have to clean that up. I'm back with my Sigma palette. I'm going to take the black color in here, and that's going to go in my outer V, and I'm just going to blend it out as much as possible. I'm also going to apply it to the outer part of my lower lash line. Now I'm taking my Lorac 3D Liquid Luster, and this is, I don't know what color this is in, but it's like the copper shade. Then I'm just going to apply it to the copper. Next, I'm going to tightline my eyes with a black pencil. Now I'm taking some concealer. This is so gross, I need to get a new one. This is the CoverGirl in LA Simply Ageless Concealer in 205. I'm going to just clean up my eyeshadow area by erasing the parts I don't want. Now I'm taking the lightest shade, and this is going to be my highlight. I'm going to apply that to my brow bone and my inner corner. I'm not gonna do eyeliner on camera because that's really hard. So yeah, I'll leave that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I will have all of my links to all my social media sites down below. Oh, also be sure to check out my gift guide down below. I'll have the link there. Follow my beauty blog, please. I'm starting to post a lot more on there now, and I also have some stocking stuffer ideas down below. I hope you guys have a great day and a fantastic Christmas. I need to go take Riley downstairs to play now, so you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you next time. Bye.